Uganda woke up to the shocking news of the killing of Minister of State for Labor, Employment and Industrial Relations, Charles Okello Engola, who was killed by his bodyguard in Kampala suburbs of Chanja. The news has shocked members of parliament who couldn't believe the ugly incident that took the life of their colleague.
This morning, just a few minutes back, we've got information, very disturbing information, disheartening, that one of our own, who sits on the front bench, Honorable Engola Machidogo, you must have seen him yesterday in the function, has been shot by his UPDF bodyguard.
MPs called for an investigation into the factor that pushed the bodyguard to turn against the principal whose life he was assigned to protect. They wondered what happened to the rapport he had with his boss.
Sorry, and I feel sorry for the family, but I think we will need to investigate the circumstances of his death. We have had UPDF officers shooting their wives before.
It's very disturbing to us as members of parliament. Is threatening, and to the nation is worrying. We can't have a bodyguard shoot a boss. If the bodyguard shot a boss in an event that he was trying to shoot an enemy, it would be understandable. But you shoot a boss intentionally, you even try to shoot the rest of your colleagues.
Some MPs were quick to call for a review of welfare of soldiers and police officers, especially those guarding very important persons, to ensure they cannot be tempted to turn against them.
We've just celebrated Labor's Day, but it's really bad when we celebrate such big days when workers are suffering. This is a sign that workers are not happy, are not contented. You know, these soldiers go out and fight, and when they come back, they tell them, go to Wazalendo and borrow money, which is quite absurd. This is a sign that people are not contented on their job.
Lawmakers also want the government to mind about the mental health and wellness of serving officers and also scale up mental health facilities across the country. The body of Minister Charles Engola is expected to lay in state, and a special sitting to pay tribute to him will be conducted since he was a sitting member of parliament. Report by Fred Kajubi for the news.